I'm going to prepare a concentrated solution where the solvent is less than the solute. Our solute is sugar, so I will add sugar to the solvent, which is water. So, I will add more sugar.